The fungus appears to be prevalent in the Afghan provinces of Helmand and Kandahar. It exists in the soil and infects troops wounded by improvised explosive devices. The fungus is hard to detect, and very often doctors avoid cutting seemingly healthy bits of flesh and bone to preserve as much of the limb as possible. New guidelines urge combat doctors to soak wounds in a diluted sodium hypochlorite bleach product called Dakins to kill the fungus before it spreads.